Sir, how did our ancestors manage without TV channels and internet?
You know, modern society is mad after entertainments. They spend more time on entertainments than regular duty. Because man has become a slave to fine arts. And they even go to the extent of wondering how our ancestors managed to pull on in their life with no such entertainments. They are foolish to say that. In those days, our ancestors did have entertainments. They would listen to concerts. They would visualize dance programs, dramas. They would take up reading. But one thing, in all their entertainments, there was religion. If it is a drama, the drama will be about Rama's incarnation or Krishna's incarnation. If it is a dance or a drama, whatever it be, I mean, scriptures will be connected, linked with that. But once the modern entertainment agents came in, like films, internets and things like that, they started producing social reform movies. All kinds of erratic ideas, they entered man's mind. Society is getting corrupted by erratic ideas. In the name of social reformation, these people are infusing all wrong ideas. They are very easily passing judgments against the way of life which our ancestors were having. They simply say our ancestors were fools in saying that this type of marriage is good, or this type of worship is good, or this type of food is good, this type of government is good. Everything is bad, they say. Now we are bringing a new society. We are making a new globe with noble ideals. They proclaim like that. They produce dramas and serials with all reformative or sort of revolutionary ideas. But what is the result? Society is visualizing tragic ends. So our TV channels and our internet programs have reduced man to the level of animal civilization. In those days, there was entertainment, but that was to refine man. Even while listening to music, the music was to make man's mind mellow and ripe with culture. It infused good ideas, songs, dances, dramas, stories, everything could make up a man, a better man, from the lower level. And that was the difference.